Good morning, and welcome back to Home and Family. Thank you for joining us this morning. We love sharing our day with you, everybody. And with spring just around the corner, it's out with the cold and in with the new. You know what I'm talking about. I'm talking about Hallmark Channel's Spring Fever, everybody.
And thank goodness for that, because it has been very cold across the country. You all know what I'm talking about. Well, this weekend, we're going to keep you warm.
Yep.
Make sure to catch the 2019 Spring Fever Preview Special at 10 p.m., 9 Central, hosted by Julie Gonzalo and Tyler Hines. You can join them as they give you a sneak peek of all of our upcoming Spring Fever original movies. And you also see special appearances by Michael Rady. And who's that on the left? Is that our very
looks
own
familiar.
Larissa Wohl?
Looks familiar.
The rest.
Oh my goodness, it was so fun. And I mean, of course, you know, I have to say, I think the real reason they called me was because I got to bring all the puppies and we had a blast. They were all up for adoption. And it's just another opportunity to talk about Adoption Ever After. And one of the puppies, they were all from Paw Works Rescue, actually got adopted on the spot. So it was wonderful. I can't wait to watch this weekend and I hope everybody else enjoys it as well. And let's talk about today's adoptable dog named Kelso, who is a beagle who has been sitting in the shelter since 2017. He was adopted and then returned and then adopted and dumped at another shelter. So thank goodness the SPCA of Anne Arundel County in Annapolis, Maryland took him back, no questions asked, and they've been keeping him safe and sound until his right family comes along. So let's meet Kelso right now, who is joined by Nick and Shane. How are you guys?
Hi, wonderful to see you.
Wonderful to see you too. Thank you for all the work you do and for keeping Kelso. I know his story has kind of gone up and down and up and down, but tell us about him. He clearly needs a patient, loving forever home.
Yeah, he really does. He's a 10-year-old beagle mix, and as you know, he's had kind of a rough life, been bounced back and forth. He really just needs to find a nice, quiet home, maybe a single person, single couple. People who don't maybe have young kids or too many other animals, just a nice quiet home for him to relax in.
And I think it's something to say and to educate people that a lot of times we say maybe no kids. It's not because the dog has problems with kids or is mean or anything. It's just with older dogs, sometimes kids can be a little exuberant and want to play and be energetic. And dogs like him who are 10 years old just want a chill environment to lay down and get some belly rubs. So I think a single person or someone older themselves would be the best home for him. And he deserves it.
He does. He, like I said, he's been here for 788 days now.
Oh.
Every morning when we come in, he just greets us with this nice little wiggle butt. All he wants to do is just go outside and be loved, lay in the sun, come back to him. He is a big fan of food and treats. He loves nothing more in life than treats.
Well, thank you again. And I know you're at the SPCA of Anne Arundel County in Annapolis, Maryland, keeping him safe and sound until he finds his Adoption Ever After. And if somebody out there is interested in that beautiful beagle, and if you know anything about beagles, they are so sweet and loving, please go to aacspca.org. And of course, there are beagles and poodles and Maltese and everything in between at a rescue or shelter near you. So please find one near you and go hang out there and find your Adoption Ever After that completes your family, because I promise you, they truly do complete your life.
You're absolutely right, Larissa. They certainly do. Thank you so much. Well,